so nasty, but we're in the trailer. Ready to go. We're all loaded up, we're ready. Ow, something just got in my eye. Ugh, pain. Yes, ma'am. I'm feeding her on the trailer a little bit so she's not mad at me for the next 7 hours. We're about 4 hours away, so we've gone 2-3 hours, maybe. I have no idea. I don't know. I slept half of the way. She's a little bit cranky. So, we're heading to the show now.
I look awful. We're heading to the show now. It's like, we're staying like 30 minutes away. I don't start till 10:30, and then I'm gonna probably feed Nala this morning, and then take her out, or take her out and feed her. I have no idea. Calling us to fly away. Don't you be afraid, everything will change. You and I, jumping off the edge. They say dreamers never die, so come and fly.
Escalated quickly. We rise up from the dust and clean my throat. We all have-
last show day. Okay, she's not gonna show her face. She's a great good. She's a great horse. Good girl. She's a good girl. We'll see how freestyle goes. I didn't really plan it till like the week before the show, so that's kind of on me. I'm not very confident in freestyle. I don't think it's gonna go good, but it's okay. But she's doing good. She's really good horse.
Butterflies are floating like your red hair in the breeze. Spring awakening, new love takes me into lilac dreams. Lay beside me, whisper softly your sweet empathy. Crisp reflections on the water of you close to me.
Because a lot happened and it's not Nala's fault how we ended up scoring. But over the training process, and I don't know if you probably could tell, but I kind of overbooked myself in a way. It was very tricky to have three horses, and because they're all young, none of them can kind of just chill and relax in the pasture. Because they're all young, you kind of need to still keep up work with them. So it was very difficult for me to balance each out. I would work a little bit more with Magnum and Elliot, and then Nala would fall behind, or same with Nala and Magnum, and then Elliot would kind of, his training would kind of fall a little bit behind. I did not get as far as I wanted to with Nala. She is a great horse. I also didn't get to work with her as many times as I did with Elliot or Magnum or my other ones. I only got to work with her around once, twice a day. And with Elliot, it would be 2 to 3 times a day. She was one of my harder ones to work with for sure. And so on the fight or flight spectrum, she was more on the fight spectrum. Working through not fighting me because I'm not the enemy. And we worked through that, but because of the time I spent working through that, it kind of pushed back the time I could have been working on the other things like side passing and stuff like that. And handling and conditioning, we got 4th. Which I think that's pretty good. In trail class, we got 7th, which it's okay, but it's a little bit lower than I thought because she did everything. At least one of the things that got knocked off was pivoting. She did not hold her pivot. She did pick up her foot a couple times. I think probably another thing that knocked points off was my posture. And then in freestyle, oh my goodness, I'm not proud of it at all either. My freestyle, I plan very last minute, like a couple of days before the... I don't recommend doing that. With Elliot, I had prepared like months for it. With Nala, I've never been so behind on a freestyle or anything. So for freestyle, we got 7th, which is way better than I thought as well, because I had only practiced through it once, and that was when I got there. And the only thing she didn't do in the freestyle performing was lay down. And as soon as we left the arena, though, she laid down right in the grass and was waiting for a treat. And I was like, girl, your timing's a little bit off, but thank you for the effort. The music was throwing her off a little bit, but she really honestly handled it. She did everything else. We got 9th overall. That's my fault. It's on me. Yes, she was one of my more difficult ones to work with, but I'm not gonna say the placing is not her fault. I take blame for it, all of it, because she really tried her heart out and she did phenomenal. And no matter what the placings are, it was a good reminder for me, I guess, that the placing does not define your horse or anything. And honestly, it kind of was a reminder that how much I was kind of sliding on how much I was spending time working with the horses. And so I have a lot of exciting things coming very soon. Some of it's sad, some of it's happy, some of it's like kind of shocking, some of it's like, McKinley, what the heck is wrong with you? I know. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.